going to be about my everyday makeup look if I was allowed to wear any makeup at school. I do have a strict rule at school where I'm not allowed to wear any makeups or nail polishes at school, and I will absolutely do a strict rule school makeup look. Without further ado, let's just jump into this video and enjoy. First of all, I'm going to prime my face. I'm using the one that has an SPF 20 here because I think it's quite necessary. I'm putting it on a few spots, and then with my clean finger, I blend it in all away. Using a stick concealer, I'm going to conceal my under eye circle and also cover up some spots and redness around my face. With my ring finger, I'm blending it in with a dabbing motion. I think the heat from my finger helps to blend it really well. And whatever left, I'm putting it on my eyelid. Now I'm applying my BB cream that also has an SPF all over my face with a sticking brush. If you are wondering, I will list all of the products that I use in this video down in the description box. And then I'm setting it all in with a translucent powder. Now, onto the brows. I'm filling it in with a dark brown eyeshadow using an angled liner brush. I'm slightly making a feathery strokes to make a natural look. And also, I'm following my natural eyebrow shape. Now with a spoolie, I'm blending it in to give the most natural look. Using a cream colored eyeshadow, I'm putting it all over my eyelids and use it as the base color. Next, I'm taking the mocha color and with my fluffy brush, I'm concentrating on the outer V and bring it towards the crease and then blending it in. Now with a slightly lighter color, I'm putting it on the outer lid to make a subtle and gradient look. Taking the black color, I'm putting it by following my natural crease to add more depth to the eye. Taking a white shadow, I'm using it as a highlighter. I'm going to put it on my brow bone and blend it towards my inner corner. But with a white liner, I'm just highlighting my inner corner a little bit more. By taking the same dark brown color for the shadow, I'm dragging it on my 1/3 lower lash line to match the upper and lower eye. Since my BB cream has a lighter color than my natural skin tone, I'm going to use it for my under eye to conceal it a little bit more. Now, I'm just going to blend it in. Here, I'm just setting it in with my powder. Now I'm going to tightline my eyes and on the edge, creating a small wing. Also, I'm lining 1/3 of my waterline. Rule number 3. Now this is my favorite part. It's time to curl up those lashes. This next technique is going to give you a longer and curly lashes look. The techniques that I use here is to bring in those lashes to the center of the eye to give a fuller and longer look. I'm putting the mascara from the top part of the lashes to make sure that my lashes are all covered with mascara. I'm kind of separating the clumps by doing a vibration motion to the one, if that makes any sense. Next, I'm contouring my cheekbones using a soft brown blush. Since this is an everyday makeup look, I don't want my cheekbones to appear too strong, and I'm also contouring my temples. Then I'm using a soft pink blush for the apples of my cheeks. With the help of my finger and a brown shadow, I'm contouring my nose. With a white shadow, I'm going to highlight the bridge of my nose. I know I should have put on the lip balm earlier, but I think I'm not too late to do that. And then afterwards, I'm using the lip gloss. This is a soft colored lip gloss to complete this final look. That is it guys for the makeup look. I hope you guys enjoy it. Give it a thumbs up if you do. Don't forget to subscribe and I'll see you in my next video. Bye!